2 cups flour, 1 cup brown sugar, 2 tablespoons of baking powder, 2 eggs, 1 big can of evap milk. Then stir. Melt butter over low heat, then put 3 tablespoons in the mixture. And stir until there's no big lumps. And then bring water to boil. Grease molder using butter. Then place mixture in the molder. When ready, put sliced cheese on the top, then steam for 10 to 15 minutes. After that, you can do the toothpick test to make sure that they're all cooked. And ta-da! There's your puto cheese! Moist and yummy puto cheese!